that looks so tough. I'm gonna try that today. So I really wanna keep my bangs down, but I'm pretty sure in order to get the transition right, I really need to separate the bangs. So we'll separate the bangs. I'm gonna get a bowl and a cup of water, and a mess is about to start. My brows are literally going to bleed. Play the sound off of my iPad and try to do this. Ah, this is gonna take some time. My brow is bleeding. All right, let's freaking nail this, because I'm pretty sure I've got like 8 hours to spend on this makeup look. I think we have some good ones to work with, so. Nice, my chair is fucking soaked. We're back, it's only been 13 hours later, holy shit. So, I'm going to douse myself in this final seal from Van Nuys, and I'm probably only gonna get like one try, because this is body paint, so we'll see how it goes, but maybe this might get us like 2 tries? I'll just have to do my best the first time. I'm so nervous, I really wanna get this the first time. I think I did like 5 times, just for good measure. And I don't even know if the transition will work or not, but we'll find out. The little gill, oh, it tried. The little gill that tried, just like me, tried so hard today to get that transition. I don't even know if that'll end up working out anyways with like the makeup, but it's always worth a try, you know what I mean? And honestly, I feel like that Ben Nye did pretty fucking good. Like, some of it got off of my chest, but it looked, I mean, it already looked pretty like oil slicky anyway, so I kind of went with it.